All right, Coach, just as quickly as you put away the win over Rutgers last week, you have to do the same with the loss to Army, and you come out fresh on today, on Monday, and focus on Tulsa now.
Well, we have to. Obviously, it's a little bit more bitter, if you want to call it that. But, yeah, we got to, you know, like I said, when we beat Rutgers, we had to put it behind us and concentrate on the next game. And now we've got a league game coming up against Tulsa, and we've got to forget about what's happened. And we got to hope we can win the next game.
This is kind of, you know, you've already played Houston as a conference game, but now you start to run a 7 straight conference games to end the season. You know, this is what the season is really all about. You want to start focusing now and getting these conference wins.
Well, that's right. And that's what we talked to the team about. You know, the preseason supposedly is over with the exception of Houston. But, you know, there's a lot of football to be played yet, and there's some goals that we have out there that we can still attain. You know, we just got to stop beating ourselves. And, you know, like we did against Rutgers, we didn't make any mistakes and won. And unfortunately, last week we made a bunch of mistakes and lost. So, you know, we've got to practice well, have a good plan, and execute the plan.
Obviously, you kind of got to switch gears defensively a little bit because of what Army did, and now Tulsa's a totally different look on offense.
Well, and that's good because, like I said earlier in the week, you know, Army's very difficult not only to defend but to move the ball offensively against as well. And they're going to have a heck of a football team. They're a lot better than they were. And they just create problems with what they do. And now we're back into league play, and with the exception of really Central Florida, most people are running the spread, and even Central Florida is doing quite a bit of that now. So now we can get back into having our normal game plans and being able to defend the spread, and of course be able to practice it as well against our offense.